It's kind of fucked that musicians eat sandwiches by placing them inside trombones and honking them into each other's mouths.
This is an example of defamiliarisation, where something totally normal, conventional, and ordinary, like honk-witching, is taken and described as something that sounds weird and foreign.